And welcome to Low Quality Gaming. today I will be playing as Franklin. It is the March 4th. So today I saw The Batman. This video will probably be up a few days or so from today. It's the evening, and I saw The Batman, and in short, I enjoyed it. I did a video about that, which will be up in a few weeks, mainly because I said I will be taking a break next week, so instead of next week being the video, it'll be a few weeks, and I know that might be seen as late. But the reason is also, aside from the break, you know, there might not be as many people seeing it the first weekend. Like, it just, like, you know, sometimes life happens and they just aren't going to be able to see it the first weekend or so. And who knows, maybe third week people might be... more people have seen it, and maybe more discussions will happen with this film. But in any event, I just wanted to get that out of the way before we play the game. And I have stopped towards where a Grove Street is, which is now overrun by boss, of course, with GTA 5, you know. Fortunately, the families are no longer there anymore. Grove Street family got overrun at some point by the boss. So, between 1992, where San Andreas took place, and then 2013, when this game takes place, things transpired, and now the families are elsewhere. And it's over, and the Grove Street's taken over by the boss. But, Franklin, and yeah, let's get into the game. Okay, I muted it, and I hope that's the TV is good enough, you know, not too loud or anything. Oh, that's weird. So I actually turned the radio off earlier, but for some reason it didn't do so. Alright, purple.
That's crazy as a motherfucker.
Alright, there you go. Gang, gang. Yeah, I'm sure they really love blue. Oh, hey, there you go. There's some blue.
Oh, yeah, I stop all the business to handle, you know what I'm saying?
Fuck a shit.
Oh, I'ma fuck your mama. Hey,
I knew you was a wankster.
Gang war. Care of. All right, and time to get out of here. I'm a weirdo. That's just plain rude, Mr. Cop.
I'll kill you.
And that's just rude too. I'm getting out of here and going somewhere. I don't know. Get my health up, maybe get some armor if I can. Got armored up and lost that pretty quickly. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, I wanted to do this whole thing with the gang stuff a little later. Not right away, just because, I don't know, it'd be interesting. I think it would have been more fitting for Franklin as opposed to just Trevor or Michael. If there's anything at all wrong with. Okay. Either of those characters getting into like a gang war or such with the Ballas, but considering Franklin is wearing green, repping the families, that would be more appropriate. I believe I can get back to that towards the towing impound. Should probably save up some money to actually get it, as opposed to just constantly getting bullets and other things for the character.
Crazy bitch.
I'm right back at you, pal. Yeah, if only this car was more noticeable. Oh, hey, look, it's right back at you. Makes me think I'm driving a cab. And because the police station is not too far from a whatchamacallit. Hospital, I could also get my health up. Honk at me.
What did you just say about me?
Nobody said nothing about anybody. I'm obeying all traffic laws. Cops didn't see, so nothing bad will really happen. I was trying to slide and decided not to do that, so. Very uneventful, but I've seen how if the cops see you, they will immediately go to try to arrest you. Where should we go? Hey, we could probably go around where Michael lives. And around there, might not get to where Michael's house is, but whatever.
Thank you.
been a while since I've played as him. Anyway, so I've also played other games and other stuff too, so I know the in and around the area. It's probably not at all close, or maybe it is close, but not exactly. And because this is Grand Theft Auto, we're going to completely obey all the traffic laws. We will not speed or anything. Get out of my way. That's all I have to say. Meanwhile, you can flip off people from inside the car. And that was that guy's response to that. Alright. Get flipped off and all that.
You ain't nothing but a punk.
Punks? Wow.
And people say I'm a disgrace to society. Man, you suck.
I'm going this way because I'm making my own way. Where I see fit. You.
Bitch. No fucking way. This is a joke.
If I didn't have somewhere important to be, I'd, I would, do something. Chaps, alright. Went by there. Fantastic. Okay, yeah. Weren't too far off from where, you know, Michael's place is, so. Hey, maybe we'll see Jimmy. Or somebody. And there he is.
Engine.
Yeah.
What's up, Jim? Hey, Jimmy D. Hey, Jizzle. Jim B. Hey, Jim. Hey, man. I mean, hey, Jizzle.
You can hang out with Jimmy. Go in there, rude. And you can't go in here. That's not so rude. It's unfortunate you can't go up there into the
How you doing, Mrs. DeSanta?
Please call me Amanda.
You okay, Mrs. DeSanta?
Sure. Yeah, great. Whatever, Franklin.
Everything okay, Mrs. DeSanta?
Not really, but I'll survive.
Let us see what we can do with Jimmy. Hang out with him. Okay, well, that was something. Probably can't, because he's there, but, you know. I'll go pick you up. I just know where you are, even though it was never transpired. Okay. We're hanging out. Did the whole gang thing earlier, and now let's just hang out with someone just to see how that's like. Honk, honk. Fight, man. Curious if that guy is a real tough guy, or if he's just probably playing like he is. All right, let's see a movie. Oh, well, I didn't do it. Yep, let's go watch this movie, whatever it is. Yeah, we can go for drinks. It's just up the street. Sure, why not? As good a time as any. Time for happy hour.
Tomorrow is your day.
Good old time. Well, there we go, all drunk.
You know what?
No.
Screw it, man.
Huh?
Screw it. What? What do you mean, screw it? Why don't we screw it? I don't need to feel bad about it, right? Hey, fuck being ashamed. Fill me in, bro. You're a married man. You ought to feel bad and
That's a... Oh, hey, there you go. Well, all right, time to take him home. We've already been drinking. So, a movie had drinks, fun times had by all. Drop you off.
Hey, thanks for coming by, man. Absolutely. Good to hang out.
Good to hang out. All right. Ow. I am out of control. Okay. Surprised he didn't go and shoot either. See what can happen if you... I don't know what happened to Michael now, so it's... Crashed, huh? Wonder if I can get away or something. Hold on, someone's coming. They're just taking their sweet time. Hawick. Oh yeah, this has gone on for quite a while. Good to know that he's aiming for my head, so I can accurately avoid it as much as I can. But ever seen two helicopters collide in this game? Like police helicopters? I did once, it was interesting. I think whenever this is done, like, I finally die, which probably will happen soon. Boom. Alrighty. Well, I think that's good. Played as all three characters from Grand Theft Auto 5. And who knows, maybe next time I'll do Grand Theft Auto 4 or do something else entirely. I don't know. But I hope this was pretty good since it was the last time. Playing like this, at least for quite some time with this game, I just wanted to make it a bit longer and do more stuff. So, hope you enjoyed it. I know I don't do these too often, but that's because, you know, it's not what I primarily do for my channel, so I don't want to have too many of these at a time. I just want to sort of test things out to see if I get a whole lot of views, or at least compared to my typical videos I make, or not. I see some people do watch them, and even some likes the previous one or two, so yeah, I'll keep doing these. It won't be so often, but yeah, I will make sure to put more of these out, so yeah. Hope all of you are having a great weekend, and we'll have a great week. And I will see you next time. Take care. Bye.